A serious crash has sent rescue workers racing toward Fort Loramie. I'm Mark Allen.
I'm Michelle Kingsfield. The Shelby County Sheriff tells us multiple people were hurt in the crash at Dawson and Mason Roads. We do not know the extent of the injuries at this time, but have confirmed Care Flight was called to the scene. We also have a crew on the way, and we will bring you more information as soon as we learn it.
Also at 5 a.m.